So I've always had an interest in sustainability and I guess projects that seek to have a wider environmental impact, positive impact, but also projects that enable us to reduce fuel bills and the reliance of fossil fuels. So I guess the opportunity to sort of consider a project like the one that we're doing at Wind Street with Western Solar. They had this desire and drive to promote Welsh materials, Welsh learning, increasing the skills base in terms of this particular approach. So I'm fascinated by that and keen to make sure that we try and deliver those types of projects for Coastal.
I wanted to develop low carbon zero energy housing because I read a report about 6 years ago about the fact that 40% of people who were living in social housing were having to struggle between the cost of eating and heating because of the cost of energy, particularly in the cold months, in the 3 to 4 months of the year.
The benefits of good housing linked to health is out there. There's clinical studies to show the benefits of improved health and housing. Essentially building good quality homes that allow tenants to flourish in their lives more widely.
80% of the energy of the house comes purely from the basis that the house faces south. It absorbs all the energy it can from the sun. It's called passive heating. Timber is one of the best ways for us to be able to create houses in a sustainable way, because we're using houses that are made of wood. Wood, as you know, absorbs CO2 from the atmosphere. So those two issues of actually using the power of the sun and using wood make it extremely different to anything you see today in terms of bricks or mortar buildings.
Nice to be here today and come and look at the new development. Very, very impressed with the I think the quality of the build here. It'll be a nice environment to live in, that's for certain. We're in our own new build program at the moment, so we are looking at a variety of different models of construction, and absolutely developments such as this are we'd like to learn from. To be able to inform our future programme in terms of innovation and low running costs and sustainability then for our tenants. So absolutely, yes.
Well, I certainly see this methodology being used, I hope, considerably more in the future. The news this morning by the climate scientists tell us that the situation on climate change is absolutely desperate. We've got to control the temperature of this planet to no more than a degree and a half of change in temperature. If we don't do it, we're absolutely doomed. So if we don't develop techniques of construction like this that are sustainable, help to take carbon out of the atmosphere, help to reduce the amount of fossil fuels that we burn, then I think we'll be destroying future generations. So I think it's absolutely imperative.
Absolutely great. The property is very, very spacious and it's very, very light and very warm.
Yeah, very airy.
Excellent. I definitely seen a difference in the last month. Therefore, we had our first electricity bill, and which we were very, very surprised.
Yeah.
Our electricity bill was £19. So
very reasonable.
Very, very good indeed.